The Australian government has said it planned to list the whole of the Palestinian movement Hamas to its list of outlawed terrorist organizations. In response, Hamas spokesman Hazim Qasim said the movement strongly condemned Australia's decision on Thursday, saying the move pointed to nuclear or to clear bias toward the Zionist entity. He added that the planned listing contravenes international laws that protect Palestinians' rights to resist Zionist entity occupation.